match on court two is in the men's doubles group C. Please welcome, representing the People's Republic of China, Chai Biao and Zhendong. And their opponents, representing the Republic of South Africa, Dorian Lance James and Willem Viljoen.
So here are the Chinese pair heading onto the court. Chai Biao and Guo Zhendong. Very splendid in their red and yellow. And the South Korean pair, Dorian James and Willem Viljoen. They're currently ranked 54 in the world and have had a high ranking high of 46. Their opponents, the Chinese pair, currently ranked number 7 in the world and have had a high of number 5. So a little bit between them in world rankings and experience as well on the world stage. In 2011, the Chinese pair won the Malaysian Open and the Macau Open. They were runner-up in the Indonesian Open that year as well, and runner-up in 2010 at the China Open Super Series. They are a wonderful combination. A lot of power, a lot of strength. Chai Beng Biao's first Olympics. And there we have Willem Viljoen, age 27 years. All African doubles champion in 2012. And there's Dorian James. He was runner-up, as well as winning in 2012, he was runner-up in the All-African Championships in 2009. Dorian James has a lot of experience. He's commentated, he's competed in the 2010-2011 World Championships, making it through to the last 32. And Gao Zhendong, he's a bronze medalist at the 2010 World Championships with previous partner Xi Zhongguo. And this is his second Olympic appearance. It's Chai Biao's first Olympic appearance here in London. So a dual Olympian and a first-time Olympian from China banding together. Take on the South African pair. They're in the same boat. Dorian James, it's his second Olympics. He's now a dual Olympian. And it is the first Olympics for Willem Viljoen. So the players just about to get underway. They've had their warm up and hit, got the feeling for the court. I don't know if there is any drift or any concerns. So they get underway. This gets also some of the nerves out in the warm up. Practicing those nice flat serves, so important in the men's doubles to keep the shuttle low and flat on the serve. Sean Hee Yu from Korea is the umpire for this match. This is a preliminary round match of the men's doubles of the 2012 London Olympics. It's between China and South Korea, Chai Biao and Guo Zhendong of China. in the red and gold, playing Dorian James and Willem Viljoen of South Africa in the dark green. So it's 1-1 in the first game, best of three games to 21 points. Good combination. Quick serve not effective there for Willem Viljoen. Oh, big powerful smash. Big vertical leap by Chao Biao. Three-point lead here in the first game, 4-1. Oh, what a great rally. Well finished off by the Chinese in the end, but a great exchange, backwards and forth. And an easy kill at the front court. Chao Biao, Viao. Nice flat shots at the front court. So important to keep that front court control. So opening up to a 6-1 lead. For Zhendong serving. Nice control at the front court. 7-1. Good straight smash. Putting the pressure on. So opening up a big lead now at 8-1 in this first game. Paul Jindong serving. So an opportunity now for the South African pair. Keeping the pressure on Willem Viljoen. Nowhere to go there, so 9-2 in this opening game. Dorian James working incredibly hard the early stages of that rally, but to no avail. In the end, big smash by Chao Biao to finish it. 10-2. Okay, so at the mid-game interval, China leads 11-2. Really in control of this first game. Just so much experience, so much power from the Chinese pair. World ranking high of number 5. Coming up against the South Africans with a world ranking high of 46. So there is quite a big margin between these two pairs in ranking experience. So the players are back out on court after the mid-game interval. China leading 11-2. In this opening game, the best of three, 21 points. Nice work in that block. 12-2. By Bao Zhendong. Didn't work at the back of the court there. So, Chinese pair now 14-2 up. Oh, shuttle coming off the head of Chai Biao. Nice flat return from the South Africans. Chibao keeping the pressure on. 15-3 in this opening game. So quick change of shuttle. Played by the South African pair. Good attack, keeping it at the one player, putting the pressure on Guo Jijong, and then well finished to Chai Biao, putting it down low on his racket side, unable to return it. Nice powerful smash. 17-4. Good smash at the hip of Chai Biao. Makes it very awkward to defend if you can place it in the right spot, getting at the racket hip. Wonderful angle. So quick, bringing that shuttle cross court there, Guo Zhendong. Incredible speed with the racket head. And Chai Biao lifting that shuttle out the back of the court. So Doran James serving at 6-18. And easy put away the front court. Well flattened out by Chai Biao and easily finished for Guo Zhendong. Keeping the pressure on. Guo Zhendong unable to return that shuttle. So it's now 19-7. The South African pair have picked up a few points here. Wonderful angle cross court by Guo Zhendong. And that brings up game point. Well placed in the back of the court. So one game point saved, but it's still game point for China. Big smash from Chai Biao gives them the first game, 21-8. So the first game to China, 21-8. A comfortable game for the Chinese pair, currently ranked 7 in the world. Dorian James and Willem Viljoen battling hard in the middle part of that first game. But too much control, finesse and experience from the Chinese pair, really showing through. The Chinese pair already out on the court. Their confidence would be well up, winning the first game 21-8. South Africans coming up against a formidable combination. Set to go. Just a quick towel down for Dorian James. And the second game will be underway. So the second game underway here in this preliminary match. And the South Africans take the first point after going down 21-8 in the first game. Well played by the South African pair. Combining well with the attack and well finished off by Dorian James. Easy put away in the end. So they lead 2-love in the second game. Oh, and that shuttle just going long of the line. Unfortunate for Willem Viljoen. Great variation by Gong Yingdong. Just keeping that control from the front court, playing it into the middle, creating confusion between the South African pair. Big smash through the middle of the court. So China now with a 3-2 lead in the second game, the best of 3-21. Pressure there on Chai Biao. Dorian James taking the front court attack, keeping the pressure on his opponent. Well played. it's all tied up at 3-all in this second game. Dorian James to serve. And a nice flat play by the Chinese. Keeping the shuttle low and flat. Terrific work at the front court again by Dorian James. So 4-all in the second game. Now intercepted. Yeah, strong defense there by Guo Zhendong. Just a slight change of the racket head. And the shuttle's directed to the open court. So Cho Biao serving. They lead 5-4. Good pressure at the front court. Wonderful play by Dorian James. Just cutting that shuttle cross court to the open space. So it's 5-all. Just a little net error. But the South African pair, their combination is definitely very effective when you've got Dorian James at the front court. Willem Viljoen controlling it from the back. Big, big smash there by Cho Biao. Power play points by the Chinese gives them that margin of 3 points now at 8-5 in the second game. So, Cho Biao moving forward to the front court there, keeping the pressure on, and they lead 9-5 in this second game. South Africans working hard for all their points. Well played by Willem Viljoen. Great angle on the cross court, finding the open court. That'll give them confidence. So 6-9. And again, wonderful block cross court. Great play by Willem Viljoen. Great defense. So 7-9. Oh, just settling himself. A lot of pressure on the servers. So 10-7. Chinese lead in the second game, taking the first 21-8. Dorian James to serve at 8-10. sticking with the Chinese in this second game, working hard for every point. In combination with Dorian James at the front court and Willem Viljoen at the back is working effectively for them. Loose serve though. So at the mid-game interval, it is the Chinese combination of Chai Biao and Guo Zhendong leading 11-8. So the coach there of South Africa talking about when they're keeping up the attack and keeping that front court control, they are really in this game. It's about looking for little pushes down so that the Chinese opposition are lifting. So a much better second game by the South African pair. Fighting hard. Just settling in their positions. 11, 8. Good play at the front of the court. That's what they discussed. Keeping the shuttle and keeping the attack at the front court. Played again by the South African pair. So 10-11. They're fighting hard.
James.
Very quick exchange. And well finished off by Chai Cheng Biao. Very, very steep smash. By Guo Zhendong. Just angling the shuttle to the open court. Lovely finesse. Again, that front court pressure working very effectively for the South African pair. Dorian James, full control at the front court. That's when they're at their most effective. Just missing on that block and the transition from defense into attack. That's what he's looking to do, get that front court position again. So China now leading 14-12. Big smash by Chai Biao. Really fighting in this rally, and that one going out the back of the court. So a bit of a let up for South Africans. So 16-13. Margin widens just a little bit. Good attack from the Chinese pair. Great power. And Guo Jindong. Fighting hard there in defence, the South Africans, but to no avail. The Chinese now with a comfortable lead at 18-13. Chai Bi out serving. 19. Nice serve. Flat and low, so China now, 2 points away from the match. Costly error on the serve, so match point to the Chinese pair. There it is, they have it. The second game, 21-13. Great fight from the South African pair in that second game. Coming up against a very strong Chinese pair, ranked 7 in the world, Chai Biao and Guo Jindong. And here's the last point. That great defence of the Chinese pair. Winning out, and they take the match in straight sets. So the winner of the men's doubles in this preliminary group round, Chinese pair of Chai Biao and Guo Jindong. Crowd appreciating the fine work of both those doubles pair, and there's confirmation of the final result. China winning in straight sets. Chai Biao and Guo Jindong winning 21-8, 21-13.